Yeah, as far as I'm concerned, digital projections, that's just television in public. And apparently the whole world is okay with television in public, but what I knew as cinema is dead.
It's a very unique experience for the audience that they can't get in their living room.